Special delivery by the postman. Big performance for you tonight, Gallimere.
The biggest of my career.
Me, yes? Why? Because I'm a celebrity. I make people laugh. I made all of France laugh. Really, if you'd understood, you wouldn't laugh at all. Quite the contrary. Men like you should be beating down my door, begging to learn my secrets. For I, René Gallimard, have known and been loved by the perfect woman. There is a vision of the Orient that I have. Of slender women in cheongsams and kimonos who die for the love of unworthy foreign devils, who are born and raised to be perfect women, who take whatever punishment we give them and spring back, strengthened by love, unconditioned. It's a vision that has become my life. My mistake was simple and absolute. The man I loved was not worthy. He didn't deserve even a second glance. And instead, I gave him my love. All of my love. I have a vision of the Orient that deep within her almond eyes, there are still women. Women willing to sacrifice themselves for the love of a man. Even a man whose love is completely without worth. Death with honor is better than life with dishonor. So, at last, in a prison, my name is René Gallimard, also known as Madame Butterfly.